Yeah, it was unbelievable, you know, to be competitive and have one of these long stages with everything, a lot of dunes as well, and nearly fighting for the victory was unbelievable. And you know, it's hard to believe that a couple of months ago I was never in a rally car, and now you are fighting with the top guys. So extremely happy. Yes, it gets better and better at the moment. You know, there was not a downside. You know, in the last 2 or 3 days, we've been always constantly climbing in the positions, top 7, top 5, top 2 now. So yeah, you know, I cannot ask anything more from the car, from the team, from Mark. You know, I think everyone is now with a good momentum, and you know, we want to keep going.